This is the most useful thing we've designed. Not the toy generator. We just wanted to play with alternating current without getting shocked like Medi. I'm talking about the straps holding this monstrosity together. Those are our cable ties. We use them everywhere. Cables, copper, batteries, motors, lights. Haven't de-stringified those. We find so many uses for them that I have to keep printing more just to keep any stock in our cable tie jar. These aren't perfect for sure. They take some dexterity to fasten. They're kind of big, and they have a dangly end that can be annoying. We don't use them for everything. For small USB cables and things that size, we keep a box of twist ties, for example. And for travel, I like these straps of Velcro. But for just about everything else, we reach for our cable ties. Because they're strong. And they're chainable. And they're quick release. And most importantly, if you have a 3D printer, you can make them yourself at home. We print ours in 85A TPU. We've also used 95A TPU, but it's a little stiff for this application. We've actually also made some in 30A silicone rubber. Those work well for securing delicate objects. To do that, I just extruded a box to enclose the cable tie, and then used a Boolean difference to remove where the two parts overlap. Open molds like this are nice because if you get a clean pour, there's no flashing to clean up. Our 85A TPU has a lot of stringing between the spheres. Even if we dry it out.
Subscribe.
So we blast them with hot air. This melts the stringy parts fastest. So the main shape isn't messed up. We just sort of press the molten string material in so it's out of the way. For the hot air, we use our soldering station, which has a built-in hot air rework tool. A butane torch also works well. Just don't overdo it. I think a normal heat gun would probably work great if you have one of those. I'll put links to download 3D printing files for these ties and the mold in the description. Usually on this channel, we make toys, but these cable ties are really useful. If you print some and find any good uses for them, please let us know in the comments. I'd love to hear about it. Anyway, thanks for watching. See you next week. Actually, Medi, I have a question for you. What's up with this? Why does that happen?
Did I get that video?
Sometimes it bubbles.
Oh, it bubbles.
Sometimes it bubbles too.
Interesting.